So, what you can see there, it's a Burj Khalifa. And if you go on this side of the city, actually, that is Festival City. So the big tower is Jadhav, and right next to it, you can actually see Festival City as well. So the Dubai Creek Walk really gives you a 360 degree overview of the side of the city. Over there, you can also see Russell Core. I think it's a reserve, and I can't really show it by my camera, but there's actually a lot of flamingos over there. So I've never been on that part of the city, but I think the amazing 360 degree view, and it's really calm, it's really nice in this walk. I really recommend this one in the morning. I think if you're just looking for some calm, it's a beautiful place to walk in, and this is Dubai Creek. So this is the heart of Dubai Creek Harbour. You can see a lot of these are residential buildings. That's Vida, which is a hotel chain. What I want to show you is this sculpture, which looks like a tree or flower. I don't know which artist this is, but I've also seen this in Singapore. So I'd imagine this comes from an international artist who's been putting these beautiful sculptures all around the globe in different cities. You can see the yacht, a mini yacht harbor over here. Again, the Dubai skyline is visible on the other end. Isn't this beautiful? I love seeing this view in the morning. You can hear the birds chirping. It's just water. You can just take a look.